What's up, guys? Welcome back to New Orleans. Today, I'll be showing you how to make a burrito, so let's get into it. This is what is meant to look like at the end, so it's pretty good. Well, it's not meant to look like that. It's when you finish this process, this stage. So first, you want to take out the tortillas. Then you want to get your ground beef with onions inside it and make a line. Maybe that was good. Okay, maybe a little more.
No way.
A little bit more on this side. Okay. Then you want to grab your cheese. Grab that. And you can put as much as you want. Just like that. Okay. Then you'll want to grab a few lettuce. Let me put that way. And a few tomatoes. Then grab your, my hands are dirty, creamy chipotle topping sauce thingy, and probably make one line of it. Come on, come out. There you go. Maybe two lines. Bam. Then turn it over to the other side. And you want a room on here. I'm gonna grab a spoon and me. Okay, I might push it forward a little. What? I stuffed it up again. Okay, and then you wanna fold this. Fold it. Okay, it might look like a taco. Okay, let me just. Yeah, I guess I folded in the lettuce so it doesn't stick out the edge. And to problem solve, again, I'm going to fold in the sides first because I guess that's easier. Bam. Okay. Up. Come on, fit. Perfect! Yay! It looks exactly the same. I'm frying it. It's time to eat. It's time to eat. So let's begin. Even though I already took a bite. It's so cheesy. It's so delicious. Uh-oh. It's so juicy too. Thank you, Mommy. Thank you. Well, guys, that's the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. Make sure you guys subscribe, like, share this video to your friends and family. Make sure they subscribe as well. And check out our other videos. Hope you guys enjoy those. And goodbye.